The 2020 Subaru Impreza model change is coming with new upgrades. Let's check out the new improvements. Hi everyone, this is Armin Harayan for TorqueNews.com. Before we get started, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be notified about the upcoming changes and upgrade. According to Torque News reporter Dennis Fleer, the Subaru Impreza is due for a refresh and for the 2020 model change. It's coming with new improvements for customers. It gets new exterior and interior revisions, as this is the fourth year of its model cycle since the fifth generation Impreza was introduced in 2017. It's the first Impreza manufactured at Subaru's US plant in Indiana. The 2020 Subaru Impreza has been revealed first in Japan and should see similar upgrades when it launches in North America. Here is what we know so far. For 2020, Impreza will continue with 5-door hatch and sedan both body styles. Impreza will get a new generation version of its EyeSight driver assist system that has been found to reduce accidents as standard equipment. In addition, the 2020 Impreza Compact is coming with new adaptive high beam highlights that will automatically go from low to high beam depending on the driving situation. Along with a rear view camera, Impreza gets a new front view monitor in the front grille assisting the driver in forward parking. Inside, Impreza gets more upgrades. The new 2020 models will feature a new reverse interlocking door mirror that will automatically face down when reversing, making it easier to see the rear tires. Other new features will include a driver's seat position, memory function, and door mirror memory and auto storage function. In addition to remembering the seat position and door mirror angle, the door mirror automatically retracts with the door unlocking and locking. Inside, Impreza gets new trim pieces, speedometer cluster, and updated fabrics. Outside, the new 2020 Impreza gets refreshed styling with a new grille, headlights, taillight, and new alloy wheel design. Impreza will be powered by the 2.0-liter naturally aspirated boxer four-cylinder engine. Subaru Corporation did not announce any power upgrades, and it will continue with 152 horsepower and 145 pound of torque. The Impreza CVT transmission could get minor programming and also tweak to its suspension. The two new 2020 Subaru Impreza will be making its US dealer launch this fall. Subaru of America has not announced pricing of new feature details. So stay tuned until we know more about the pricing and other upgrades. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. Subscribe to our channel, like this video, and let us know what you think in the comments. Have a blessed day.